And so it begins.
Welcome to the fantastic world of Mr. Fox.
Woo!
Should we dance?
Ah, woo-hoo!
His life is fantastic.
Pure wild animal craziness.
His wife is fantastic.
If what I think is happening, it better not be.
His neighbors, not so fantastic.
This is Bogus, Bunce, and Bean, three of the meanest, nastiest, ugliest farmers in his valley.
What was that?
They're digging us out.
But they're about to discover...
Oh, Foxy, is help on the way?
He's one fox.
I've got an idea.
You can't out-fox.
Mole, what do you got?
I can see in the dark.
We can use that. Rabbit, I'm fast.
Badger,
demolitions expert.
What? Since when? Here, put these bandit hats on.
I don't have a bandit hat, but I modified this tube sock.
We look good.
Yeah, we do.
The only security is an old hunting beagle. Laced some blueberries with sleeping powder. Beagles love blueberries. A titanium card.
What's this thing you do, the whistle with the clicking sound?
That's my trademark.
We're different. We all are. Him especially. But there's something kind of fantastic about that, isn't there?
I can fight my own fight.
No, you can't.
I guess we should start doing something, right?
Let's see some hustle.
Yeah! Woo!
This fall, forget Super.
That was close, Rat. Be careful.
Oh, I'm as careful as I...
Ignore Incredible.
I can fit through there. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because I'm little.
It's all about fantastic.
You really are fantastic.
I try.
Fantastic Mr. Fox.
It's this lightning bolt.
This fence might be electric.
Well, I just hope it doesn't mean thunder, because I have a phobia of that.